So from Venture Your Vision, we are going to move into the value adder. The more value you add to people's life, the richer you become. The more influence you command in your world. The world belongs to value adders. The world belongs to people who prefer answer to others. The world belongs to people that bring solution to their world. So when we talk about the concept of the value adder, the concept came to me following my discussion with my colleague on Venture Your Vision. During our course of discussion, we got to the point where we were saying that every vision is actually an attempt to add value to somebody's life. At least your vision is giving answer to a person or two persons or a community of people. But every vision, if it's a vision at all, it's outside just you. It's going to touch lives. And we are all called to add value. And in that discussion, we were talking like, if you are not adding value to people, your life is dull. You are called to add value to people's life. That is why you are here. If you are not adding value, if you are not giving somebody solution, you are wasting your time and space. Mind you, God gave every man time and space. And He gave us the will. We have to get up to use our time and space. I try to call it TEM, time, energy, and money. You have two already given to you. You are given time, you are given energy. As you begin to develop your use of time and energy, the last one will show up, money will show up. But if you are not using your time and your energy, money will not show up. Money responds to your employment of time and energy. If you are employing your time and employing your energy, money will show up. That is value adding. The sum of value adding is somebody who has agreed to use their time and energy to make people happy, to make the life of people simpler. That is the goal of value adding. And you are a value adder. You are a value adder. You are wondering how I am preaching, or I am teaching, or I am coaching, or I'm lecturing, and you are listening to me. You pay your gate fee to enter. You're adding value to me. You are making me relevant. You're just participating in my life. You're already a value adder. Come to talk of, you are the one standing in the front of people, charging them up, motivating them to go win at life. So everyone, in me and you, them, we are all value adders. That is our calling. It's a general calling on humans. Every human is called into value adding. You and me. So get up. Find something to do. Let me tell you, something as small as, you know, helping people take care of their waste. Some young men, they have been in the area where I stay, doing nothing. One day we got talking, I said, fine, an idea is upon my mind, I can't pursue it. Why don't you guys find a way to pursue it? You see all these people throwing trash everywhere, you can make money off them. I just said it and left. That idea was there for like 2 years, until somebody from somewhere else came with their vehicle to start parking. So they bought buckets and waste bins and gave to their customers. So when they come with their rubbish, with their waste bin vehicles, they will come, take the trash bin, pour in into, cellophane, black cellophane, tie it, and they go to a general pool to go and trash the trash. And they get, guess what? Every bin, in a month, from every bin, they generate 500. And right now, I think the last I heard is the people now paid 1,000 for that bin. The area I stay, we have like, on the average, we have like 150 people. And everyone is, paying for their waste. Times 1,000. That is 150,000. And the guys doing this, they are just three guys. That's 50,000 per month for each of them. But when they leave my area, they go to other areas. And at the last time I saw them, they were very far away from my area carrying rubbish. That means they are covering almost the whole city. Then they land them like 300,000 in a month. That's a lot of money. How did they land that amount of money? They landed that amount of money because they are adding value. Your money is in the value you are refusing to add. So don't stop screaming, "I don't have money." Find where you can add value and your money will show up. There is money with your name on it, but it's hanging somewhere until you find a place where you can be a value adder to the life of people. And as you add value, even if you are doing volunteer service, there's another benefit in your volunteer service. You're asking why. People will know your generation, your lineage. That man, their father is a very good man. That legacy of a good man, of a honest man, of a man of integrity, of a man who can do things for others, that legacy is solid. It may just be all you need for your next lineage, for your next generation. So I want to enjoin you, go find something doing. Stop giving excuses. There's something you can give to your world. There's something you can do for people.